at it with another vlog. I'm here with my family. Say hi. Woo! So today I decided to vlog because we have some pretty exciting things going on. You can tell that I'm just so excited because I'm smiling and I can't stop smiling. So today is January 26th, 2019, and today is the day we have new additions to our family. And if you're wondering what that means, we're getting puppies! And we're so excited. So I thought I would vlog today so you guys can, you know, check them out, see what they look like, and we can also document this huge moment in our puppies' history. So here we go! Here are the puppies, guys, look. Oh, our little Puggles. So we just brought the puppies home and they're just sitting in their blankets, unsure of what to do. Oh, one has emerged. So this one over here is Henry, Spencer's little buddy. Oh. And this one right here is the girl, her name is Peaches. And their brother and sister. So as you guys have been seeing, we just got the puppies home and my mom and my brother are outside with them right now. I don't know if you can see. Let me open the door. Maybe you'll be able to see better. They're out there with the little dog. There they are. They're licking the snow, you guys. All right, so I'm gonna give you guys a little doggy haul of what we got them. So, we got them these cute little, this is a chicken for Henry, and this is a little pig for Peaches, of course. And they have little squeakers in them. I don't know if I can find the squeaker. Where is it? Sometimes it's hard to find. Where is it? There it is. So definitely really cute. We got them some matching toothbrushes and some toothpaste, some treats, a fun laser pointer. Of course, we got some toys over here. We already have some toys over here, and some toys over here, and some blankets, and their bed.
She went pee-pee.
Yay, Peaches went pee-pee. Yay.
Peaches, okay, go. Peaches, come on.
All right, you guys. Here is Peaches. I'm sorry, she's just the cutest thing ever. And I love her so much.
Oh. This is Henry. His first day at the house and he's very playful. And he's having a great time. He's so cute. Look at Peaches and Savannah. They are in love. And Henry is nipping at my feet with his bone. And everything just seems to be going awesome.
After 3 hours of playtime.
All right, you guys, so I'm home alone with these cute little puppies for the first time, and it's kind of madness because if you're watching one, you don't know where the other one is. And if you're watching the other one, then you don't know where the other one is. And it's just, they're really cute, and I love them. But, it's a vlog. Me and Julia came to Dollarama because we needed some more last minute puppy stuff, like, you know, some, what have we got in here? Some leashes, some toys, some blankets, some things like that. And now Julia's shopping for a trash can.
Because I don't have one in my room.
Why'd you pick a white one though? That's boring. They have like really cute ones. I know this is really random, but I would have picked this one.
That one, but like, doesn't match my room.
Your room is what, like magenta?
Yeah. It doesn't really match my room.
Okay, so we just got back from Dollarama, and I bought these little Toronto Maple Leaf socks for Henry, and we're gonna go surprise Spencer, so come on. Spencer, I brought you your dog.
Hi. Uh-oh. What is this? Yes. Oh my god, that's so cute. Oh my god.
You like them?
Yes.
While he's playing hockey. Perfect. How fitting.
With the Leafs jersey on.
What are they?